According to eyewitnesses, it was about 8 a.m. in the morning when a storied building under construction in Chibutika, Mirimu Zone in Makindye Division collapsed and crushed nearly by houses. It is alleged that at the time the building collapsed, the site engineer had gone for breakfast. Residents blamed this disaster on substandard and insufficient building materials used in the construction. It is also alleged that beneath the collapsed building, a huge tunnel that was first dug to act as a septic tank, it is suspected that this could have contributed to the collapse of the building. The fire prevention and rescue services working with police at Kwetwe have responded to the incident. Four people removed from the collapsed building alive and rushed to different hospitals, while three bodies have been recovered and were conveyed to City Mortuary Mulago for post-mortem. The deceased include two women, a child and one man, all still unidentified.